How to find the partner of your dreams. To find a partner of your dreams, you need to become the partner that you'd like to be in someone else's dreams. So that's the correspondence of whether or not you'll find a lovely partner who treats you nicely. It all depends on how much nicely you're going to treat your partner. In this day and age, we're all like hoping and striving for, not striving as in stressing, but like intending powerfully, wishing to have a lovely experience. So if you want to find a partner of dreams, work on yourself, let go, forgive, heal, open up to new beautiful things, because when you create a space in your life, it creates a vacuum for new better things to come. So any loss is an opportunity for new and nicer better things to come along on your journey of life. So when you let go of anything like negative or disharmonious, then you allow in like beautiful things. Even if you lose your job or partner or there's a death, well, not really just death, but like a death of something in your life, like if you lose your health or you lose something, it always creates a space for something better to come. In my life, like my deepest sufferings and losses have been my greatest gifts. They taught me the biggest things in life, the nicest things in life. So work on nurturing qualities within yourself and fully accept yourself the way you are at every moment and just in general in life. So accept all of your so-called flaws and weaknesses and embrace them, accept them, love yourself unconditionally, 100%, totally and utterly, and accept yourself. And in the meantime, this creates energy flow, because resistance creates resistance and blockage, stoppage, because you're resisting an energy. And all emotion or things are energy. So we have energy flow in our body, emotionally, mentally, spiritually, you know, physically, like not just blood and veins and arteries, but also our meridian system that the Chinese very wisely knew about a very long time ago. So, So don't resist anything about yourself, but just let go and develop and open up to new things. And forgive is the most, so important. Forgiving and letting go is the most important thing, because it's only with forgiving and letting go that you open space, a vacuum for the new things to come.